12 new Xiaomi smartphones complete in life cycle, Redmi Note 8 Pro and Mi A will not receive Android 11. When a person buys a new smartphone, he expects the manufacturer to keep the device up to date as long as possible. At the very least, it should be a new operating system and several firmwares of our own design. When it comes to little-known Chinese companies, the expectations are not at all the same as from brands like Xiaomi. But, as it turned out, no one guarantees anything to anyone. More recently, Xiaomi announced the start of mailing and creating a new Android 11 mobile OS for several popular devices. The first of them are represented by expensive smartphones in 2020, but it is already clear who is behind this celebration of life. So, if you bought a Redmi Note 7 phone, or any other 7th series, a year ago, then you should know that Android 11 will not arrive on your device. The situation is exactly the same with the 8th series. It's amazing, but even the Redmi Note 8 Pro won't get the new OS. We will not list the full list of losers. Among the most famous are Pocophone F1, Mi 8, as well as inexpensive Redmi devices of the 7th and 8th series. There is a possibility that some of them will receive MIUI 13, but there is no official list yet, which means it is premature to talk about it. Above is a list. It is incomplete, because there is no Pocophone F1, Mi 8.